contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
Time doesn't get any bigger than when your opponent coming to the ring is the game.
WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Dean Ambrose.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar. You're never safe with Dean Ambrose around. He can strike from anywhere.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
And the knuckles connect. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. Man, Triple H, what offense.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, the punch connects. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And that's a stiff kick.
Strategy? For anyone going up against Dean Ambrose, you have to be ready for anything, because anything is what Dean Ambrose can do to an opponent during a match. And there's the reversal. You hear how his leg connected? Look out. He was able to reverse that. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He was one step ahead on that one.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. You know, Michael, Ambrose is so out there, attacking him first might straighten him out. I mean, you always have to be aware of the shield. When you see one black Kevlar vest, you know the other two are not far behind.
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
did you hear the impact?
Relentless with that steel chair. He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
A steel chair in the ring. Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God. Whoa.
He's measuring.
You gotta be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Uh-oh. He's got it again.
Boy, he...
What's he doing now? Has momentum.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there. Triple H spots the opening. Hey, now! He's quickly becoming attached to that chair.
For
some big impact. And he gets laid out right on the table. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Look where he's going again.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he gets back in.
Wait a minute. It looks like a table coming into play here.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here? Oh, it might be time to run. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Oh!
Kate, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that.
Terrific reversal by Triple H.
Oh, not again.
Hey! Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Dean Ambrose, totally vulnerable at this point.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
That's it. He's out. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Wow, I cannot believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Oh, no, no! Don't do this! Don't do this! Watch it!
Oh, stop at the last second.
The game's got him. Oh, reversal. Ooh.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Things are about to get ugly.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
And again, the ladder comes into play. Has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Hey, think about what you're doing.
Trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs.
Oh, boy, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Watch it. Ooh. A table. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. There he goes, out of the ring.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Hear it. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought it was done for. Are you kidding me? Look! Ouch! Not much the official can do right now. This is a no disqualification match. Oh my, get the medics down here. Oh, oh man, what a shot.
He's begging for it. Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H. King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent. King, I don't like the look in his eye. Now back to the...
What's this now? Trying to set up some tables. He's got hold of that ladder.
And he gets back in the ring. And we're going back between the ropes.
reversal there.
The game avoids trouble there.
Yeah, Triple H saw that one coming a mile away.
And there's the reversal. Oh, my, look at this. Oh, the cape lands his opponent. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And again, sent out of the ring.
This won't make any friends.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
And he's heading back inside the ring. Now back to the ring. This one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this.
Wow, I cannot believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
He's in big trouble.
He's heading back in.
The table! Oh my gosh!
And he's heading back inside the ring.
He's got him hooked!
And he gets dragged into the ladder once more.
The table! I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
This isn't good, King.
No, not at all. What's this now? Trying to set up some tables.
And he's heading back in. What kind of devastation will we...
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. He's going back. Into play.
And he gets back in. He's heading up the ladder. And he comes down on the table.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. What a move.
See it one more time. Oh no!
Oh! And if Dean Ambrose able to break free.
No, not again. Man, Triple H, what offense!
Great move.
Something tells me this won't be good.
Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this. And he gets back in the ring.
He's picked up a table.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Bam!
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous. Well, I gotta tell you, Dean Ambrose isn't enjoying this one bit, folks. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Oh, not again. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? And now constructing a diabolical setup with that ladder.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
Climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder.
Assassin measuring him. Into the ring now.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh. Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Dean Ambrose has taken control.
Oh, wow. Not today, too fast.
And there they go again. The table.
King, I don't like the look in his eye. And he gets back in. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
What a reversal. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Here comes a steel chair in the ring.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, man! That's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Oh, big shot to the midsection.
Wait, King, what's he doing now? Oh, no! DDT! DDT on the steel chair.
Oh, man, what a move!
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Now that's a finishing move, people.
Triple H reaching way down, pulling out that something extra.
Going up the ladder again.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's got the title. He's got the title.
Triple H retains the championship. Oh, what a win for Triple H. Just some of the action we saw during the match. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Whoa, I can't believe we may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here is your winner and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the game, Triple H!
What a tribute to the athletes of the WWE.